What do you remember from the time you were gone, Fletcher? Anything?
Not much, I'm afraid. One moment I was on the command ship, then I wasn't. It was darkness, and it was all I could do to keep my subroutines together, never mind protect my data.
Protected from what?
I don't know. I was being rather invasively pulled apart and examined. I did sense a communications routine, but it was nearly impossible to use.
We did hear you, a little.
I'm glad to hear it. It costs too much to communicate. But enough about that, Commander. Aliens on the horizon! Safe again. Thank God, a core has been returned safely.
Thank you.
These boost towers are a gift from the heavens. Safe this time. See, someone's fighting skills are more than intact. Well done, Commander.
Indeed. Well done.
Zakara appears away. Has anyone heard from Zakara?
Zakara? She may have entered the planet's network.
That would make some sense. She'd want to see what cities the aliens have attacked. They've never attacked our planet before.
I'm sorry, are you saying this is the only planet in this system that hasn't suffered an alien attack before?
Not until now.
What? We were told that Takat had been under attack for years.
No, they've never invaded here until now.
Why was that?
I don't know. Only the invaders would know that.
Maybe not just them.
I see what you're thinking. Find Zakara?
Immediately.